This is everybody milling around. Hot and humid out here. It's wonderful. Thank you, clouds.
You want to lock this now because
it already is.
Got money in there. They can see it from the outside. So they'll break the wind to get in.
This right here is Ernie's start point right here. 2018 Highway 110. That's where we're at. Heading into Singer this morning. All these folks showed up on this hot, humid, wonderful Saturday morning. We're missing a couple that said they were going to be here, so we're kind of bummed, but we'll still run right into Singer right by the high school right in the middle of downtown this morning. We've got one deputy over here, Wesley. We have another deputy from the Beauregard Parish Sheriff's Department who's going to be coming up that bump in the road right there. And he's going to be joining in. So as soon as Ernie comes back here by his sign, we'll be starting.
I've been down there, but that was been 5 years, so I don't remember.
All right, there's your sign right there, sir. That's where we finish, so that's where we start. Just like that.
All right, this is where we start, right here. And if you don't do the whole thing,
and then we're gonna immediately cross the road. We're gonna immediately cross the road. Somebody's coming. Yep. Someone's coming. Everybody out of the road for now.
Yeah, somebody's on.
As soon as this guy passes, Ernie, because the first thing we need to do is go across. All right. Okay. Ernie crosses over the road right there. It doesn't happen very often. We're usually on the right side, but today's a little different. Here comes the deputy anyway, right there. Boom. Young lady, you need to follow the camera all the way up here next to Mr. Ernie, please. Everyone's watching now, like, why? Who's she? What's going on? You'll find out, nosy people. Just wait. Coming through. We've got one that needs to get right next to Mr. Ernie right now for a minute or two. There we go. This right here is Sarah, and it's her birthday!
Oh, yeah, that's right. Happy birthday.
Sarah's like 19 or something, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. Well, we'll go with that. All right, so what do we do on Sarah's birthday? Well, we sing. Hello. It's YouTube and everything, so ready? Singing to Sarah. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sarah. Happy birthday to you. Woo! Yay! Celebrating it with Mr. Ernie.
Thank you.
Born again, whoop, means whoop. Salvation. How many have you?
The secret.
Whoop, whoop, everybody. Nice. We'll leave you with that.
That I was born under southern skies on a sunny morn. I heard them Cajuns, they play all day and watch the Mississippi rolling on its way. I spent my days under clear blue sky where the warm winds blow and the cotton's high. When the sun goes down and the evening's cool, we watch the stars beneath that big old Delta moon. We got pretty girls down in Baton Rouge and more in Lafayette, but the girls from down in New Orleans are the prettiest girls I've met. They stole my heart and I can't shake free. That's why sweet home Louisiana's calling me. If you like to party, we got Mardi Gras, where the saints go marching in and do the cha-cha-cha. We eat filet gumbo and we dance in the rain. You can hear us right across the Parish train. We got pretty girls down in Baton Rouge and more in Lafayette, but the girls from down in New Orleans are the prettiest girls I've met. They stole my heart and I can't break free. That's why sweet home Louisiana's calling me. We got alligators and fancy shoes. We got hurricanes and old men that sing the blues. We sit on the front porch with our friends and kin, and if you're ever passing by, just come on in. We got pretty girls in Baton Rouge, more in Lafayette, but the girls from down in New Orleans are the prettiest girls I've met. They stole my heart, I can't break free. That's why sweet home Louisiana's calling me. We got pretty girls down in Baton Rouge and more in Lafayette, but the girls from down in New Orleans.
Little Susanna down in Louisiana, pretty as she can be. All the boys want her, they even say she's gonna, but she don't want nobody but me. Now I'm a lucky fella, 'cause they all try to tell her, girl, you better leave him alone. But none of them can see what she sees in me. She loves me way down to the bone. She'll sit around and tease them, tell them she can please them, but I know that she's taking me home. Well, 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 she's Louisiana hot sauce, hotter than a fireball, smoother than strawberry wine. She's looking good as I've seen, strolling in her tight jeans, driving me out of my mind. Believe me, there's no other that comes in up above her. She knocks me right down to my knees. Well, I know I could never have it any better. She spins me like a washing machine. And every time I hold her, man, I start to smolder when she pulls her loving on me. She's Louisiana high.